everybody. Welcome to the Snatch Game. Our next contestant is a divorced housewife whose dream of becoming a country music star was cut short when people heard her sing. Please welcome Trixie Mattel.
It's not that funny.
So, Chrissy, how's the family?
Family is great. They are doing God knows what.
How many kids do you have?
I have two children.
Do you know the father of the children?
Of course. He's a fucking legend.
When you were at the Oscars that time and you made that face.
It's when I'm really happy for John. And I know he's just gonna fucking brag about it when we get home.
Next up, a very funny man making her drag debut. Kavina Hart.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Don't judge me, okay? I'm rebranding myself, okay? And I'm here to say I'm sorry. I play to win. Okay. I found all the time. I was in my Uber, put all this on. I did. They told me to tuck in something. Didn't want to do that. I appreciate the opportunity. Thank you very much.
The legendary queen of comedy, Lucille Ball, is here.
Oh, Mr. RuPaul, sir, I'm just so happy to be here, sir. I mean, ma'am.
Yes.
I mean, sir.
Yes. Bob, you've abbreviated your name.
Well, just when Cardi B tried to trademark Okr, I decided to trademark the entire alphabet.
I see Lucy is trying to copy from some of the other celebrities. Chrissy Teigen, have you been on The View?
I have been on The View.
Yeah?
Yeah. And my favorite recipe right in here is spotted dick.
Spotted dick. Oh, it looks like the title of your book is called Cocking for Queens.
Oh, my God.
All right, Bob the Drag Queen, the ladies of The View sure like to bicker.
They love to bicker. I just wrote, bicker, please.
That's when I wrote it. That's exactly why I wrote the answer on the thing. Okay. I cannot go on The View because the chairs are too hot.
Okay. I don't know what you're talking about, Ru.
Well, Lucy, not a match. Chrissy Teigen is falling asleep. Chrissy, wake up, Chrissy.
Yeah, I'm done. How's my head, Ru?
On Twitter, it says you haven't had any complaints.
That's damn right.
Deedly deedly dee.
Lucy. You have some explaining to do.
I'm sorry, Ricky.
Bam.
What? Read it to me.
It says comedy tour this summer. I messed up. I messed up a lot, and you know, I'm going home.
I got something you're gonna like, bro.
Is that a vitamin supplement?
Hello, friends. I'm your vagina meat a ginger midge girl. Vagina meat a ginger midge. The ingredients in this bottle are ginger midge's vagina. Your problems will go all away.
Oh. Porn.
Porn. What did her porn look like, Chrissy?
It looked like a sponge.
One of Kevin Hart's tweets, but hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I've grown. Remember my dress?